So, in this section... Understand. Huh? Well, the answer was pretty obvious.
Concludes the disciplinary committee's forecast report.
Next up is the treasurer's report.
Yes.
Hey, sorry, but I was hoping you had some time once this meeting's over. We can talk up on the roof. Sorry to drag you up here, but I wanted to tell you something. Cigarette butt incident is going to be dropped. It seems interrogating every student in the school raised a few concerns. I wanted to be student council president next year, and that teacher promised to endorse me if I agreed to help him. But I lost any hope of achieving that when I spoke up against him. Not to mention the student body isn't so fond of me. I rambled on about rules and fairness, but all I really proved was that I was desperate for power. Now I understand why the president asked you to join the student council. You aren't just feeding me sympathy or empty words. You genuinely mean what you say. The system only works if you have people's trust. And trust isn't something you can force on anyone. When that teacher doubted you, I felt backed into a corner by a fool who simply had more power than I did. I felt like the truth was being distorted and that I might lose a friend as a consequence. If it wasn't for you, I would have become a tyrant. So, thank you. Don't you dare repeat what I just said to anyone. I realize it's out of my usual character. I'm sure everyone would just make fun of me. Just a promise, okay? I'll see you later.
Cabbage in the fridge to make a cream stew. I've heard it's healthy from leaf to core, so I'll go ahead and use the entire thing. As you can see, I've done my homework. Did you come prepared? You know, well, whatever. I'll ask you again once you've eaten it. Okay, less talking, more cooking. I'll handle the main dish with the cabbage, so how about you start on the rice and stuff? We made short work of that, huh? So, how'd you like today's meal? Oh, you said it! You actually said yum! Finally! I just had to get you to say it today. Hey, remember what I said the very first time we cooked together? That I'd make it so delicious you couldn't help saying yum. I'm pretty stubborn, you know. But I gotta say, it's nice seeing the look on someone's face when they're eating something they really like. It's not just about proving myself. It's that I really wanted to see that smile again. What, did that make me sound selfless? Sorry, but this is still a two-way street. Next time, it's your turn to do something for me. Let's make some yummy memories together. Today. Let's do this again when you have some time. Okay, let's hurry and get this cleaned up. Morning. Marvelous. I'm looking forward to it. I can sense a presence.
Thanks to Yamagishi, I can explore with you too. But I'd still like to stick to the four-person strategy. Just so we have backup, or anyone who could come to our aid in the event of an emergency. And don't forget what happened during the last full moon. We can't leave Yamagishi alone. I'll leave it up to you to decide on the party members. I know you can handle it.
I'll do everything I can to help. Let's give it our best.
A miracle Yamagishi was able to survive for as long as she did, all by herself. There's no room for carelessness. Stay alert. There's a treasure chest. What should we do?
Hey, let's get the jump on that shadow.
I think I've finally gotten used to seeing these faces everywhere. Wait, did it just look at us? We could head back, but it's your call.
That's one strong shadow. What's the plan?
Treasure chest! A shadow!
About those treasure chests, as we've been calling them, it's up to you whether or not we open them. A shadow. What will you do? We don't see that kind of chest often. Let's not pass it up.
That chest.
We can head up.
Now, what do we run into next? It's one of those chests.
You know, I think I'm getting pretty good at fighting.
There's a shadow.
A shadow. What will you do?
Oh, there's a treasure chest!
Time.
Shadow up ahead. Taking it out. Enemy spotted. Let's take him down.
Is that treasure?
Hmm. This will be a fun.
We found the stairs. Let's go.
Powerful enemy spotted! Please be careful!
Move to strike.
The
time.
What to do?
Chimera!
I haven't seen any weaknesses. You'll have to use trial and error.
Let's go! Take that! One last touch!
Try harder.
You dodged the attack! Nice one! Your defense was low.
I'll go with
it.
Watching your health and stamina? Remember not to push yourself too hard.
That chest doesn't look like the others.